Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to explain about the nebulizer. Nebulizer is nothing but it is a device which converts the liquid medicine into small aerosol droplets so that these aerosol droplets can deliver the medicine effectively into the respiratory tract. So nebulizer is used in conditions with flu or cold, cough and certain respiratory diseases like asthma, COPD, that is chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, bronchitis, as well as the cystic fibrosis. Now we are going to discuss about the how to use nebulizer effectively. First of all, we should wash our hands thoroughly. After washing the hands, we should take the medicine prescribed by the doctor and we should place the medicine in the nebulizer chamber or nebulizer cup. And after that, we should take the hose or tubing which has two ends. One end should be connected to the compressor and other end we can connect to the mouthpiece or we can connect it to the face mask. Generally in children, face mask is preferred, which is available in two sizes. One is for child and other is the adult size. And other thing is we can also use mouthpiece. When mouthpiece is used, we should place the mouthpiece in the mouth and we should ask the child to close the lips tightly. And after this, we should connect to the power supply for at least 10 to 15 minutes so that in the nebulizer that liquid medicine is converted into the aerosol droplets which is taken directly into the respiratory tract. And after 10 to 15 minutes the nebulizer power supply should be turned off. And one more important thing to be noticed is we should clean the nebulizer once in a week to avoid fungal infection. We should wash the nebulizer parts except the tubing in soap water, wine gall or 3% hydrogen peroxide for 30 minutes. If we are using 70% isopropyl alcohol, we should place it in 5 minutes and we should wash and dry it. And we can also clean the nebulizer machine by using the paper tissues. And we should also change the filters on a regular basis. And most important thing is we should not use the nebulizer in children less than 6 months of age. This is all about the nebulizer. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.